بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم. Let's learn today about the mad الجائز المنفصل. المد الجائز المنفصل or what we call it the permissible mad. This kind of mad is almost like the mad الواجب المتصل. You will have to count four or five counts and read. And it comes whenever you see ya مدية or ألف مدية or واو مدية in at the end of the first word and the hamza is in the beginning of the second word, so it will be mad jaiz munfasil. Munfasil means a separate, so the two words should be separated from each other. So let's practice here on them. This is the sign of mad that you will see in the mad al munfasil or any kind of mad. So this is the sign. We have ya madiya without fatha, without dhamma, without kasra at the end of the first word, and hamza is in the beginning of the second word. So this will be mad jaiz munfasil. You will count four or five and squeeze the ya. Fi adhanihim, fi adhanihim. Here we have with alif. Alif Madiya followed by Hamza. Alif is in the, at the end of the first word, and the Hamza is at the end, is in the beginning of the next word. So we will count four or five and read. Bima unzil. Here is Dhamma, but it's not clear. Bima unzil. We did the Ghunna because we have Noon without any sign. It is Noon and followed by Zai. So it is Ikhfa with Ghunna. Then we, the last one, we have it. Waw maddiya, waw without fatha, without dhamma, without kasra, followed with the hamza in the other word or in the next word. So it will be mad jaiz munfasil. We will count four or five and read. Qalu innama, qalu innama. So the rule for mad jaiz munfasil is the should be the letter of mad at the end of the first word and the hamza in the beginning of the next word in two words. Thank you.